This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Free public transport, often called fare free public transit or zero fare public transport, refers to public transport funded in full by means other than collecting fares from passengers. It may be funded by national, regional or local government through taxation or by commercial sponsorship by businesses. The concept of freeness is one that may take other forms, such as no fare access via a card which may or may not be paid in its entirety by the user. Contents 1 types 11 city-wide systems 12 local services 2 benefits 21 operational benefits 22 commercial benefits 23 community benefits 24 global benefits 3 disadvantages 4 list of towns and cities with area-wide zero fare transport 41 European countries 42 Americas 421 Brazil 422 United States 5 perception and analysis 6 see also 7 references 8 external links type city-wide systems Tallinn, capital city of Estonia with more than 420,000 inhabitants, and several midsize European cities and many smaller towns around the world have converted their public transportation networks to zero fare. The city of Hasselt in Belgium is a notable example. Fares were abolished in 1997 and ridership was as much as 13 times higher by 2006. See list below. Polling place in the historic tramway Gotha G461. Tallinn's residents vote for free public transportation on March 24, 2012. Local services. This section does not cite any sources. Please help improve this section by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. March 2016. Learn how and when to remove this template message. Local zero fare shuttles or inner city loops are far more common than city-wide systems. They often use buses or trams. These may be set up by a city government to ease bottlenecks or fill short gaps in the transport network. See list of free public transport routes for a list of zero fare routes within wider fare-paying networks. Zero fare transport is often operated as part of the services offered within a public facility, such as a hospital or university campus shuttle or an airport inter-terminal shuttle. Some zero fare services may be built to avoid the need for large transport construction. Port cities where shipping would require very high bridges might provide zero fare ferries instead. These are free at the point of use, just as the use of a bridge might have been. Machinery installed within a building or shopping center can be seen as zero fare transport. Elevators, escalators and moving sidewalks are often provided by property owners and funded through the sales of goods and services. Community bicycle programs, providing free bicycles for short-term public use, could be thought of as zero fare transport. A common example of zero fare transport is student transport, where students traveling to or from school do not need to pay. A notable example is the University of Wisconsin Stevens Point, which provides much of the funding to operate the Stevens Point transit system. All students at the university can use any of the 4 city-wide campus routes and the other 4 bus routes throughout the city free of charge. The university also funds 2 late-night bus routes to serve the downtown free of charge, with a goal of cutting down drunk driving. In some regions, transport is free because the revenues are lower, that expenses from fare collection is already partially paid by government or company or service. For example, BMO railway road in Moscow, most part of is used to as service transport and officially pick up passengers. Many large amusement parks will have trams servicing large parking lots or distant areas. Disneyland in Anaheim, California, runs a tram from its entrance, across the parking lot, and across the street to its hotel, as well as the bus stop for Orange County and Los Angeles local transit buses. Six Flags Magic Mountain in Valencia, California, provides tram service throughout its parking lot. Benefits. Operational benefits. Transport operators can benefit from faster boarding and shorter dwell times, allowing faster timetabling of services, although some of these benefits can be achieved in other ways, such as off-vehicle ticket sales and modern types of electronic fare collection. Zero fare transport avoids equipment and personnel costs. Passenger aggression may be reduced. In 2008, bus drivers of Société des Transports Automobiles STA in Essen held strikes demanding zero fare transport. For this reason, they claim that 90% 10% of the aggression is related to refusal to pay the fair commercial benefits. Some zero fare transport services are funded by private businesses such as the merchants in a shopping mall in the hope that doing so will increase sales or other revenue from increased foot traffic or ease of travel. Employers often operate free shuttles as a benefit to their employees, or as part of a congestion mitigation agreement with a local government. Community benefits zero fare transport can make the system more accessible and fair for low-income residents. Other benefits are the same as those attributed to public transport generally. Road traffic can benefit from decreased congestion and faster average road speeds, fewer traffic accidents, easier parking, savings from reduced wear and tear on roads. Environmental and public health benefits, including decreased air pollution and noise pollution from road traffic. Global benefits. Global benefits of zero fare transport are also the same as those attributed to public transport generally. If use of personal cars is discouraged, zero fare public transport could mitigate the problems of global warming and oil depletion disadvantages. Several large U.S. municipalities have attempted zero fare systems, but many of these implementations have been judged unsuccessful by policy makers. A 2002 National Center for Transportation Research report suggests that, while transit ridership does tend to increase, there are also some disadvantages: an increase in vandalism, resulting in increased costs for security and vehicle maintenance, an increase in students and homeless individuals riding transit, although it could not be determined whether they were riding aimlessly just to pass time, or whether they were using transit to access needed services in large transit systems, significant revenue shortfalls unless additional funding was provided. An increase in driver complaints and staff turnover, even though farebox-related arguments were eliminated. Slower service overall. Not collecting fares has the effect of speeding boarding, but increased crowding tends to swamp out this effect unless additional vehicles are added. Declines in schedule adherence. This U.S. report suggests that, while ridership does increase overall, the goal of enticing drivers to take transit instead of driving is not necessarily met, because fare-free systems tend to attract a certain number of problem riders. Zero fare systems may have the unintended effect of convincing some premium riders to go back to driving their cars. It should be kept in mind that this was a study that only looked at U.S. cities, and the author's conclusions may be less applicable in other countries that have better social safety nets and less crime than the large U.S. cities studied. List of towns and cities with area-wide zero fare transport for local and or limited services. See list of free public transport routes. European countries. Town, city population operator. First year duration. Notes. Voronezh, Russia. 1,032,382 municipality. 2003. Since 2003, free buses run every 30 minutes designated by the letter N. Gibraltar, United Kingdom. 29,500 state. 2011. Since 2011 to 05, Manises, Spain. 30,478 Nova Gorica, Slovenia. 31,000. 2006. Since 2006 to 04, Hasselt, Belgium. 72,000 to Lign. 1997. Since 1 July 1997, 1,300% ridership increase. 1996 to 2006. In 2013, Hasselt stopped free bus service for adults. Riders under 19 still travel for free. Mons, Belgium. 92,000 Tech Hainaut. 1999. Since 1 July 1999, Avesta, Sweden. 21,000 from 2012. Retrieved 17 June 2016. Kiruna, Sweden. 18,090 2011. From 2011 to 2012 to 12. Overtornia, Sweden. 2000 even 70. TCE SA 2014. Starting 31 March 2014, the benefits are limited to city residents with an income under 3,000 RON per month, about €670. Cherimushki, Russia. Cherimushki, Russia. 9,000 trams are serviced by dams. Staff. Zero fare is official to anybody. De jure service line, because the taxes would be higher than revenues. Iliopoli, Greece. 78,153 municipality. Free transportation to all, but only local buses, for specifically only local municipality buses. Akureyri, Iceland. 18,803 2007. Since 1 January 2007, Tallinn. 435,245 2013. Since 1 January 2013, Tallinn is currently the largest city offering free public transport for its residents. Regional buses are excluded from the scheme. Elron commuter trains are also free inside the city limits. Tallinn is also the first capital with free public transport for its residents. Kela. 9,873 2013. Since 2013 to 02, Turi. 6,100 174 Lubin 14,500 has been stopped influenced by Hasselt. Templin 16,500 has been stopped Senec 18,000 Mad Senec 2013 Since 1 November 2013 City Transport has only one bus line Aubaine 42,900 100,000 in the area concerned 2009 Since 15 May 2009 the Aubaine tramway is considered to be the first completely fare-free tram system in the world, Bar Le Duc 15,700 2008. Since 1 September 2008 Boulogne-Billancourt 110,000 1992 Since 1992 Castres 62,500 2008 Since 2008-10 Châteauroux 47,127 2001 Since 2001 Colomiers 28,538 1971 Since 1971 the first area of France to offer zero-fare public transport which is still in operation at present campaign 40,028 1990 Since 1990s Figeac 9,900 2003 Since 2003-09 Issoudun 13,500 1989 Since 1989 has free in the name of the service transport Issoudun Gratuit Libourne 23,000 2009 Since 1 January 2009 for under-18s. Since 28 August 2010 for everyone Manosque 22,200 2010 Since 1 January 2010 Vitray, Ille-et-Vilaine 15,313 2001 Since Spring 2001 First French urban agglomeration to do so Trebin 8,700 Saad Jindrachov Haradets AS 2002 Between 2002-02 and 2007-08 under the mayor Yuri Houdic KDU CSL, City Transport has only one bus line number 340,300, influenced by USA School Buses Prague. 1,285,000 Many operators First of all Dopravny Podnik HLM Prahi 2002 Between 15 August 2002 CA and 25 August 2002, during the Vltava flood and flooding of the Prague Metro also always during time of the smog or other emergency used rarely 1996-1997 for 2 days, 1992-1993 for 4 days Horovice 6,800 Prabo Transbarun SRO 2008 Since 2008-03 City Transport has only one bus line number 210,009 alias C09 or C9 Velasque Meserici 27,300 Saad Visiton AS 2009 between 14 June 2009 and 14 July 2009. City Transport has 5 bus lines Preluk 9000 Veolia Transport Vychodny Sichi AS 2009 between 1 December 2009 and 6 March 2010 Initial price at the newly established first city bus line number 665,101 Freitag Mistek 58,200 Saad Freitag Mistek AS 2011 Since 27 March 2011 only 365-day chip coupon However the chip card costs 299 korunas and prolongation 1 koruna and user must to not be a debtor toward the city number of passengers has increased from 38 million in 2010 to 57 million in 2013 from 2014 is possible free travel on regional lines to next 18 villages and towns population in the serviced area as 100,000 chip card for free public transport has 25,000 passengers Americas. Brazil Town – City Population Operator First Year Duration Notes Agudos, SP 36,700 Local Government 2011 Since 2011 Ivaipura, PR 31,812 Local Government 2011 Since 2011 Porto Real, RJ 16,574 Local Government 2011 Since 2011 Potarendaba, SP 15,449 Local Government 1998 Since 1998 Paulínia, SP 86,800 Local Government 2013 Since 2013 Marica, RJ 146,549 Impressa Pública de Transportes, EPT 2014 Since 2014 Muzambinho, MG 21,975 Local Government 2011 Since 2011 Patanga, PR 32,645 Local Government 2012 Since 2012 Silva Jardim, RJ 21,307 Local Government 2014 Since 15 February 2014 United States Town, City Population operator first year duration notes Boone, North Carolina 17,122 AppleCart 1981 Since 1981 combination of funding from the town, Appalachian State University, Watauga County, and state and federal agencies Cache Valley, Utah Cache Valley Transit District 2000 Since 2000 Canby, Oregon 15,829 Canby Area Transit Chapel Hill, Carrboro, and UNC Chapel Hill, North Carolina 70,000 Chapel Hill Transit 2002 Since 2002 operated by the town of Chapel Hill to serve Chapel Hill, Carrboro, and UNC Chapel Hill, supported by taxpayers and university fee payers Clemson, South Carolina 11,939 Clemson Area Transit Partnership between Clemson University and surrounding communities Commerce, California 41,000 City of Commerce Municipal Bus Lines 1962 Since 1962 all transportation services are free of charge. Coral Gables, Florida 42,871 Corvallis, Oregon 54,462 Corvallis Transit System 2011 Since 2011-02 Emeryville, California 9,727 Emery Go Round Island County Washington 81,054 Island Transit 1987 Since 1987 fares charged on Route 412C intra-county service to Everett, Washington from Camano Island Ketchum, Sun Valley, Idaho. 3003 Mountain Rides Lebanon, New Hampshire 13,151 Advance Transit combination of state and federal funding and from Dartmouth Hitchcock Medical Center and Dartmouth College also serves Hanover and White River Junction, Vermont Logan, Utah 49,534 Cache Valley Transit District 1992 Since 1992 Macomb, Illinois 20,000 Go West Transit 2006 Since 2006 Mammoth Lakes, California 8,234 Eastern Sierra Transit Authority Marion, Indiana 29,948 Marion Area Transit System 2008 Since 2008 Mason County Washington 61,019 Mason Transit Authority 1992 Fares charged on intra-county routes Missoula Montana 69,122 Missoula Urban Transportation District Sandy, Oregon 9,570 Sandy Area Metro 2000 Since 2000 Stanford, California 13,809 Stanford Marguerite Shuttle University of Minnesota, Twin Cities, Minnesota 51,853 U of M Transitway 1992 Since 1992 Vail, Colorado 4,589 Over 20 hours of service every day during winter Vero Beach, Florida 140,000 GO Line Free 14 Route Public Transit System serves 700,000 annual riders Walla Walla Washington. 50,600 Valley Transit 1981 During summer months only Wilmington, Vermont 2,225 Deerfield Valley Transit Association 1996 Since 1996 Free 13 Route Public Transit System operated by Southeast Vermont Transit serving 200,000 riders annually and providing commuter bus service between Bennington and Brattleboro operates as The Mover Wilsonville, Oregon 19,509 South Metro Area Regional Transit Perception and analysis. This section does not cite any sources. Please help improve this section by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. July 2008 Learn how and when to remove this template message. Free public transport creates the perception of a no-cost service, just as car drivers commonly perceive no cost to deciding to take their car somewhere. The catch of the car-based system is that the car trip is not in fact free, but it is generally perceived as such. Likewise, this perception of freeness is important for public transport, which is far more environmentally and resource efficient than own car travel, which means in this case that full access to the system need not be altogether free for its users, but that from a financial perspective as becomes a front-loaded and be affordable. The invariable fact of life of delivering any public service is that the money to do so must come from somewhere, and of free public transport that once the user has entered into some kind of contract with her or his city, for example a monthly or annual transit pass that opens up the public system to unlimited use for those who pay for it now. How they pay and how much will be part of the overall political, economic package contract of their community in cities that offer such passes, as is the case to take but one example in most cities in France that since the mid-70s have had their own carte orange. The remainder of the funds needed to pay for these services comes from other sources, mainly in this case from employers, local government. Social justice advocacy groups, such as the Swedish network Plankanu, see zero fare public transport as an effort in the redistribution of wealth. It is also argued that transportation to and from work is a necessary part of the work day, and is essential to the employer in the managing of work hours. It is thus argued that financing of public transportation should fall to employers rather than private citizens. See also Movimento Passe Livre, Brazilian movement campaigning for free public transport reduced fare programs. Plankanu Swedish membership network which pays the penalty fare if you get caught without paying ticket. Universal Transit Pass references carrot 10 jar gratis openbaar vervoer in Dutch on the city's official website carrot Volkskrant NL, France chauffeurs voor gratis buskartje in Dutch carrot AB Perron, Jennifer S. October 2002 Advantages and Disadvantages of Fare-Free Transit Policy PDF NCTR Report Number, NCTR 473-133, BC 137-38. National Center for Transportation Research retrieved the 11th of January 2012. http://carfreefer/index-feb/2011/07/06/abane-ora-la-premier-tramway-o-mon-entiremont-gratuit/. Muzambinho, M.G. G1 retrieved 25 October 2013. Enward Prescom, Tag, Free Public Transport, World Streets Summer 2010 Series on Free Public Transport Argument Against Free Public Transport VE Public Transport Bus Service Bus List Bus Rapid Transit Charabanc Express Bus Guided Bus Intercity Bus Driver Open Top Bus Public Light Bus Rail Replacement Bus Shuttle Bus Transit Bus Trolleybus Rail Cable Car Commuter Rail Funicular Heavy Rail Heritage Railway Heritage Streetcar High-Speed Rail Horsecar Intercity Rail Interurban Light Rail Medium Capacity Rail Transport System Monorail Rapid Transit Regional Rail Rubber Tired Metro Street Running Tram Tram Train Vehicles for Hire Auto Rickshaw Boda Boda Cycle Rickshaw Gondola Hackney Carriage Limousine Motorcycle Taxi Paratransit Personal Rapid Transit Pulled Rickshaw Share Taxi Taxicab Carpooling Car Jockey Flexible Carpooling Real-Time Ridesharing Slugging Vanpool Ship Cable Ferry Ferry Hovercraft Hydrofoil Ocean Liner Water Taxi Other Transport Aerial Tramway Airline Airliner Bicycle Sharing Carsharing Elevator Escalator Gondola Lift Horse-Drawn Vehicle Maglev Moving Walkway People Mover Trackless Train Locations Airport Bus Bulb Bus Garage Bus Depot Bus Lane Bus Stand Bus Station Bus Stop Bus Terminus Bus Turnout Bus Bay Circle Route Cross City Route Dry Dock Hangar Harbor Interchange Station Castle Curb Layover Metro Station Park and Ride Port Queue Jump Radial Route Taxicab Stand Train Station Tram Stop Transit Mall